Good morning, kids. In today's class, we are going to learn about our country, India. India is the 7th biggest country in the world. There are 28 states and 7 union territories in India. Delhi is the capital of our country. Agriculture is the main occupation of the people of India. Shri Pranab Mukherjee is the president of our country. Shri Manmohan Singh is the prime minister of India. India got its freedom from Britishers on 15th of August 1947. India became republic on 26th January 1950, the day our constitution is enacted. India is a democratic country. In India, some important days are celebrated by the people of all communities together. Some of these important days are Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Teachers Day. Pakistan, Burma, China, Nepal, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka are its neighboring countries. Our national language is Hindi. Our national anthem is Jan Gana Mana. Our national flag has 3 colors, saffron at the top, white in the middle and green at the bottom. There is Ashok Chakra in the white band which has 24 spokes. Our flag is also known as the tricolor or Tiranga. Hockey is our national game. Peacock is our national bird. Mango is our national fruit. Tiger is our national animal. And lotus is our national flower. The people of India are peace-loving and kind-hearted. People in India speak different languages. People of different religions and castes live together in unity, depicting unity in diversity. With this, we come to the end of our class. See you soon with another interesting class.